Students, welcome to Sri Siddh Vidyapeeth School. I hope you all doing good and staying safe from this COVID-19. So students, today we are going to discuss the question and answers of the poem Nine Gold Medals. In this poem, we read about the nine gold medalists who helped the mere contestant who fell steadily on the track. It's a true-based incident written by David J. Roth. Let's begin the question and answers. On page number 60, reading comprehension, right below the poem, in the next page, reading comprehension. Answer these questions within 20 words each. Where and why had the athletes come? The athletes had come to Spokane, Washington for the Special Olympics Games to run for the gold, the silver and bronze. Were the athletes well prepared for the event? The athletes were well prepared for the event, having been trained for many weeks and months. Why were the blocks all lined up? The blocks were all lined up for those athletes who would use them. Which line in the poem shows that the participants were eager to start? The line poised for the sound of the gun shows that the participants were eager to start. Move on to next one. B. Answer these questions in 30 to 40 words each. What happened when the pistol exploded? As soon as the pistol exploded, all the runners who were waiting expectantly charged ahead with full of enthusiasm to win the race. Whose dreams were dashed and why? The smallest contestant's dreams were dashed to dirt because he stumbled and staggered and fell on the asphalt. He gave a cry of frustration and anguish as all his hopes turned to dust with his fall. How did the race end? The race ended with the 100 yards dash being reduced to a walk, with all the other 8 participants joining hands with the smallest participant. They came to the finishing line together and were the winners of the 9 gold medals. Move on to next one. Answer this question in 80 to 100 words. What is the special quality that the participants show? How does this contribute to the title of the poem? The special quality shown by the participants is empathy. All the 9 participants are winners as they empathized with the smallest contestant who fell and was not able to run. They joined hands with him and walked to the finishing line. The poem is all about participating in the race together in true sportsmanship, not vying with each other to win the race. The title 9 Gold Medals is appropriate to the theme of the poem, which describes a race with a difference. When the smallest of the contestants staggered and fell down on the asphalt, all the other participants stopped, and though they had undergone considerable training to compete in the race, they went back to help the young boy and make him stand on his feet. Then they joined hands and continued the race, which was now reduced to a walk. They came to the finishing line still holding hands and were deserving recipients of the 9 gold medals. So students, move on to next one. Read these lines and answer the questions that follow. The final event of the day was approaching. Excitement grew high to begin. What was the final event? The final event was the 100 yards dash. Who was excited? The spectators were excited. What did they do? They gathered around the old field to cheer all the young women and men who were participating. Second one. They came to the finish line holding hands still, and a standing ovation and 9 beaming faces said more than these words ever will. Who is the poet referring to? The poet is referring to the 9 participants of the 100 yards dash. Why were they holding hands? What does it signify? They were holding hands because they were walking with the smallest contestant who had staggered and fallen on this belt. It signifies how readily they empathized with him and participated in the race in the true sportsmanship. What does the poet mean by the last two lines of the extract? Through the last two lines of the extract, the poet wants to convey the appreciation of the spectators for the spirit of sportsmanship shown by the athletes who empathized with their fellow contestant. The nine athletes showed by their beaming faces that they were happy to win the race together. So students, here are the solutions for the question and answers of the poem, Nine Gold Medals. I request you all to kindly note it in your class note copy, read it, learn it, revise it. If you have any doubts regarding this poem, you can ask me. I am going to clear it out in the next video.